or a Lippi, but this is his third Champions League final in five.
Trust him to do what he's asked, to do the jobs right.
But they would have had some of that probably in their Spanish training. The countryman couch, Gerrard backing up the play, Pennant coming in from the far side, couldn't quite get there.
Nice. Expect that the two wide men will have
European Cup stroke Champions League leaders. Pennant, all for a Liverpool repeat. Switch is probing. Back by Otto.
Two decent balls in. One left, one right. Four step brilliantly by Carragher. Who else?
Another surge forward by Jankulowski. Side off, but wasn't an easy ball to try and take. It might not have even been aimed for him.
It wasn't. Do you know, I think Jankulowski rolled it to him.
Gerrard, it's over. Reece. You've heard it, it might not be the last. Didn't do that. Here's Pennant. Goalkeeper saves, did up. And Nesta helped the goalkeeper out.
And that's a very good hit from Jermaine Pennant. Angle against him scoring. But he worked the goal.
Pirlo. Comes up. And there is just Gerrard. Scoring in the San Siro. Kaká, and that's good hands by Pepe Reina.
And that is good hands because he goes down early for the shot and it sits up, kicked off the ground.
Inzaghi wasn't tracked and he got bending away. Benitez. It's reached a Gerrard who can hit them from that sort of range so well.
Maybe just rushed it a little, Stephen. Even great players can do it. He wants it early.
He goes for the jump on the goal. Comes out to Alonso. That got the Liverpool fans behind that goal up on their toes.
He just drags it a little.
There's no one coming in. Risa, who loves to shoot, loves to shoot. Sometimes his teammates go on about him. It might be a pass that he doesn't spot, but when you've got a hammer like his, why not shoot? Alonso and company.
Another little spin there. Somebody else not going to kick.
There's a kick by Gattuso. In the terms of a late lunge on Xabi Alonso. He's been fired up for 5 minutes or so now. Like this. Well, here is Zenden. Count rather cleared the way for. Half clearance by Carragher. It's a free kick.
Seedorf obviously interested.
But it is Pirlo! And Inzaghi may well have touched it in, judging by his reaction.
You know, you just knew. 44 minutes in, a really decent first half for Liverpool. Sloppy in the possession when they lost it.
Milan 1, Liverpool 0.
Up front, is there a card? Sometimes also.
Inzaghi with that predator's touch that. Cross came and Nesta.
I don't think they could live with
him. A risky game. Finnan, who didn't make the second half 2 years ago. Player who was substituted, the yellow card coming here for Jankulowski.
That's harsh.
He hasn't got led to Inzaghi's goal. Came from a slack clearance, a rare Seydorf. Flag is up.
I know
maybe his time is nigh. Gattuso.
They're wondering why he's not been booked. You have a little bit of sympathy with the Italians, you don't always. No, they've made him book him, but you can understand.
Four by winning Champions League and the hesitation by Carragher.
Booking, surely for Jamie Carragher, that would be a booking. He'll never get away with that.
He was waiting for Agger.
Yeah, he was. Uncertainty between the pair, it doesn't happen an awful lot. But Jamie knew he shot. Every Milan player is not there.
And Pirlo had a bit to go for, to Reina's right.
We have a message for Olivia Matthews.
In Carragher across, he's got absolutely no help. Away from Maldini. That's the goalkeeper there by Gattuso, and it's Steven Gerrard. He's in for Liverpool here. Peter saves and preserves the lead for Milan.
I tell you what, inside right channel, he blasts that. He puts his foot through it. The score that's on his
mean ragged.
Just picking holes in them and they're getting the ball back.
Brisa. Well, he didn't quite set straight away as he can on his left side. Although we haven't seen much of that tonight, but that brittle edge to them as well. Yeah. Pennant. Getting inside Jankulovski, but he's... Sagi trying to pull away from Agger.
They have nothing marked up top at the moment. They are relying so much on...
Jankulovski. Count. Agger. Mascherano.
Bad ball.
Gerrard. A touch there by Count a la Inzaghi. And it could have been 1-1.
Oh, Pirlo's blaming the ref, but it's a horrible ball. It was mild.
And Gattuso to Kaká. 15 minutes or so.
3.5-way line from the line. And leave one up.
That's Jules heading ability. And one of them is Clarence Seedorf. Gerrard did the defending. A couple of occasions while Clarence has been down on the touchline.
Just to swap him. That's better. Now get Gerrard.
And that's what Crouch brings. Maldini's place in the middle of the defence in the second leg of the semi-final against Manchester United. To try and make the angle for the cutback, lost all the Liverpool players. And then might add to it here with Inzaghi again! That might just make them kings of Europe for a seventh time. Two for Pippo Inzaghi.
Well, if anyone's deserved it, you know, at this moment, he's gone on his own up there time and time and time again.
With here in Athens. It's Risa. Here's Crouch. Not a bad try at all, and it's a corner tipped over by Dida.
Better. I just think it's been a hugely strange game, Martin, to call to that. See that, little... Crouch has done brilliant there. He's knocked a ball.
...to Milan and their supporters if Liverpool could get one. There's no hat-trick for Inzaghi. But how he has justified his... Agger's in there, and the header by Dirk Kuyt. His first Champions League goal. Has it come in time?
Oh, hold on to your hats.
Rekindled.
Hold on to your hats. I told you don't say it's over. Lovely little help on at the near post. It does get a deflection. Question of offside here.
Arbeloa. Oh, and Agger got to it. Make a clean interception, so it has to go back to Seedorf, who's won this competition three times before. Alonso. Oh, and Arbeloa won't. Milan.
Yeah, as I've said.
Dirk Kuyt. And the clock wasn't allowed to run down.